Do you want to get paid to work from home? If I showed you websites that pay you $20+ per hour to work from home or anywhere in the world you like and work as often or as little as you like that caters to people like you with skill sets that deserve to get paid well, would you take me up on this offer? Okay, let me explain. Because in this exciting episode today, I will show you a secret list of high-paying websites that pay you to work from home. In fact, I will share with you all the details here, including 7 high-quality websites paying $20 to $30 per hour to work remotely, how much you can get paid plus benefits working from anywhere in the world, step-by-step requirements on how to get started earning, and reviews on what other people like you are saying. And of course, because the earnings are higher, more skills and experience will be required. But the more skills you have, the more you get paid, as you can see from these reports. And most are very flexibly scheduled. Work anytime you want. You can work anywhere you want, and it's free to start. And while I don't believe in work from home jobs as a side hustle because it lacks leverage, if you are looking for work from home jobs to build a stable income or increase your cash flow so you can invest in your online business or passion project and move closer to your true purpose and impact in the world, never having to worry about money ever again, eventually traveling with your family multiple times a year, a life of true freedom and fulfillment, then I'm all for it. And then this may be for you. But before that, if you like videos about making money online, getting results, and living the choice lifestyle you deserve, hey, subscribe to the channel, tick the notification bell to join us, the Choice Crusaders crew. Also, if you want to know my number one recommendation for making money online that will empower you with the mindset and the skill set to live free, then check out the link in the description below. All right, my friend, let's get into today's video. All right, hey there, let's get right down to it, okay? The first website that you can check out that's going to pay you $20 per hour work from home jobs is a website called proofreading.org, okay? It's called Cambridge Proofreading. So their website is called proofreading.org, okay? And basically what it is a website that is a professional English proofreading and editing services, okay? So what they do is they like hire people that will proofread documents and edit the documents like on a very professional academic level. So like basically academic papers and things like that. So some of the things you'll see that they do is like they work on dissertations, essays, job applications, reports, all kinds of things, journal, manuscripts, and things like that. So they're highly detailed type proofreading and editing. Why you should care? This particular company has well over 54,000 clients, 10 years of experience in the game, and they hire usually the high quality people. Another reason why you should probably care is that they have really, really got high ratings on Trustpilot. For example, if you come over here, you see that they're literally 5 stars in terms of their ratings with over 1,800 views. And so people are like, really like the job and the work that they do, which means that they hire very, very well, which means they'll be looking for high quality skill sets from you if you have it and pay you as accordingly. So if you want to work with them, you can come up here where it says about section, click on their section with careers and jobs. That'll take you to this section right here where they'll show you about remote proofreading and editing jobs. So there's, guess what? You can work remote, work from home doing these type of jobs. And what's cool is that many of their writers work worldwide, so they can use, they improve the language and structure of your papers. You can become a coaching client for them as well and help them, you know, get better customers. And you also can work as an editor. Some of the perks you get here is you can edit the documents that you like, right? The things that are interest of you, that you have an interest in, you have an expertise in. You can work anywhere in the world, retain control of your schedule. You only focus on editing because you don't have to worry about clients. They get the clients for you. So man, you have instant work. You get personalized feedback from your work, so you know how you're getting better. And here's some of the requirements. So as you can tell, because of the nature of this type of work, you're gonna have to have some skill sets. Well, first of all, you're gonna have to have a bachelor's degree, all right? And you're gonna have to be a native English speaker as well. And like I said, a bachelor's degree from any well-respected American, British, or English speaking university. They do prefer that you have advanced university qualifications or an experience in academic editing or publishing, but it's not necessarily always required, but they do prefer it. And in exchange for that, you will pay you an average of $20 to $30 per hour, okay? Pay twice a month. And once again, you get your own flexible schedule. So you work anytime you want, whenever it's convenient for you, doing this stuff that's interesting to you. So they'll email you job proposals basically around the particular topics. You decide whether or not you want to get involved in them. You set your schedule, you can hone your skills, you get weekly pay. It's just that simple. And if you go to Glassdoor just to see some reviews and how it's going, you'll see that a lot of people have good positive reviews for it. And as you can see here, $20 to $25 per hour is about what you're going to get paid. All right, second website you can check out that's going to pay you some really good money for work from home jobs is actually, well, it's not exactly a website, but it's a particular job set. It's called bookkeeping jobs, okay? If you don't know, bookkeeping jobs are like really, really popular right now. Pardon the interruption, my friend, but hey, are you enjoying this video so far? Getting value? Then hey, go ahead and like this video and subscribe to the channel, all right? And go ahead and tell me where you're coming from, all right? Where in the world are you from? Where you're trying to learn how to make this money, all right? So if you're enjoying this video, go ahead and give it a like and subscribe. All right, now back to our regularly scheduled programming.
Like, I have this trend thing here with keywords everywhere. And as you can see, since 2003, it has been growing in popularity. People are searching it for it. Why? Because if you just go to places like Flex Jobs, right? It's a really good website you can go to that has a lot of various jobs and various industries from various companies. You can see that they have a ton of bookkeeping jobs right now that are available right now. And they're in high demand right now because you don't really need a whole lot of experience or certifications in order to take part in bookkeeping, which is basically you just keeping track of the finances and the monthly statements, the income and expenses of a particular company. It can be a big business or it can be like a solo entrepreneur's business. So you can just come through here and see what they got here. As you can see here, they have like full-time jobs here that go from $16 and $18 an hour. Some of them are up to $20 per hour as well. Like if you click on this one, it'll take you over here and you'll see that a lot of the job descriptions vary, right? Some cases it's temporary and full-time, $15 to $22 per hour, but you have to have like 2 years of experience in bookkeeping experience and a bachelor's in accounting, finance or business administration. So that's for this particular one. And this one doesn't have any work from home option. So you just have to kind of look through them to make sure you find the ones that do. But there are other websites, like for example, simplyhire.com has bookkeeping jobs as well. And you can see bookkeepers here that are available. And this one's like shown as like 64 just in this area that I'm looking at right now. And you can see the various pay that they have here. And you can see that here they're charging, they're going to pay you $14 to $33 an hour part-time. And you can see, read some of the description, right? So you're going to manage business expenses and income on physical ledgers, send cash checks and payment and other forms of payment to employers and financial institutions, and a various number of other job things that related duties that you'd have to do, which is really not that difficult. You can see here the pay, some of the benefits, it's Monday through Friday, you know, you get some tips. In this particular case, they wanted you to have some 1 year experience of administrative assistant and experience in QuickBooks, but once again, it's preferred, not required, high school experience and the language. And of course, you're working fully remote. So this is fully remote work from home job that you can do right there. Third website you can check out that's going to pay you $20 per hour working from home is Scribber. Okay. So Scribber is similar to the other Cambridge one we looked at. It's basically a proofreading and editing services. So as you can see, they do proofreading and editing of various type of theses, dissertations, essays, journal articles. They'll do a plagiarism checker. They do citation generators. So things like that. Now, why should you care? They have excellent reviews as well on Trustpilot. As you can see, nearly 5-star ratings. People love them. Great job. Thank you. And yeah, it's like, thank you to the editor. So you can tell, once again, it's a high quality place to work because they produce high quality content and work for their customers. So if you want to check out what jobs they have, all you got to do is come down to the bottom here, click on jobs, and I'll take you to their jobs page here. You can see that they have a team of a bunch of people all over the world who started off in Amsterdam. And you can see that they've been part of a lot of magazines, and you can kind of see which jobs that they're hiring for right now. You can see that there's not a lot of many jobs. Some are mostly freelance editors right now. So you can click on them to get more information. So you can click on it and it'll tell you, for example, freelance academic editing job. Okay. You can see what is Scribber, and oh, what's cool. Look at that. They got 500 academic editors in 6 continents. So they're definitely global. And also give you some of the benefits, remote work and flexibility. So that's cool. Here's some of the requirements, right? So you need to be a native English speaker. You need to have a bachelor's degree. Okay. You need to be available at least 10 hours a week. So while it's flexible, there is a time commitment, as you can see. You can help out. They do want you to help out in the busiest months, which is May and August. And every now and then you are happy to help students during the weekend as well. They want you to be reliable, flexible, and responsible, meet deadlines, be inquisitive and curious, have experience in editing, and have Microsoft Word 2013 or later related and internet connection. As you can see here, what do they offer? Their editors make on average 20 to 25 euros per hour, which is definitely more in dollars because the dollar is worth less than the euro. So you're going to make probably $21, $22 to $27 per hour. So you can read all the instructions here and things how you would receive and edit orders and choose your schedule and get paid once you do that, which is, by the way, twice per month. And according to Glassdoor too, they also have pretty good reviews as well. And as well, as you can see here, 4.8, 99% recommend to their friend, and they have they also show some of their salary here. They think they show the salaries, but we already saw the salary, how much you're going to get paid. Oh, here we go. though, if you Google it, it's about $23 to $25 per hour. So we were pretty close. All right, their fourth website to check out that you can learn $20 plus per hour is a website called iMedics, okay? iMedics. And basically, they're a healthcare related company. They do things like transcriptions related services and medical documentation for healthcare related organizations. So they do things like analytics, medical coding, coding education, and transcription related services. So if you want to see what kind of jobs they have, you can just come up here where it says click here where it says careers. I'll take you to this page here. We can take a look at their careers at iMedics to see their openings and take a look at their values and their benefits as well. So you can see things are into trust, integrity, customer focus, quality and value, things like that. And then you can see some of their benefits as well. They do offer benefits. So medical, dental, and vision. You can see that you can work from home. So this remote work environment, which is the whole point of this, right? Work from home, flexible work schedule. And then you can click here where it says see openings and apply to see what they have. It'll take you to their employment opportunities section here. So right now you can see the only thing they have is transcription and sales and marketing. So if we were just to look at this transcription job, you can see a little bit of information here. So they're saying right now they're hiring for full-time and part-time, and they're offering sign-on bonuses. Woo! And then here's some of their requirements. They do require at least 1 year of acute care hospital and our clinic, at least 4 specialties of medical transcription and editing experience, in addition to any formal training. Proven ability to move between accounts with urgency and accuracy is a must. Up to 90% of workload will involve voice recognition editing. Your PC and high-speed cable modem or DSL is required. No dial-up, please. Applicants will be required to take an initial assessment specific to their specialty area as well. So that's something to keep in mind. They're looking for someone who wants a career, not another job. So you can just click here on the start the application to kind of fill that out. In terms of their pay, you can see that their iMedics pay, their pay varies depending on what it is that you're doing. So if you're doing transcriptionist work, it's going to be about $10 to $11, $12 per hour. But if you're an coder, that's when you get paid $20 plus dollars per hour. All right. So you can see coding specialist, you can make up to $26, $28, $29 per hour. As we obviously did, you probably have to keep checking back to see if they have these new coding jobs, because I didn't see any just now, but I'm sure that that's constantly changing. Next website to check out that's paying $20 per hour to work from home jobs is a website called GitHub. Okay. It's GitHub, GitHub.com. Basically what they are is a software platform that helps developers build softwares and help people who are like creating programs, whether it's open source or private projects, to be able to put them along there and share them with the public. So you can see they do a lot of business with a lot of high brands you've seen before. So kind of, this is kind of geared towards, you know, if you're into like technology and coding and thing, that might be something you want to check out. Like, you know, as you can tell, a lot of these vary depending on your experience and skill sets, whether you're writing or whether you're in healthcare. You know, there's something to pick here in this list for everybody. So basically the home for a bunch of developers and coders and people who like do that, those type of tech stuff. So if you want to check out what jobs they have, you can come here where their career section, and I'll take you to this page here where you can see a little bit, read a little bit more about what they're offering in their culture and their workspace and the benefits and things that you can get to explode. As you can see, they hire from all over the world. So that's cool. It's global, North America, Europe, Asia Pacific, all kinds of areas. As you scroll down here, you can check out some of their open positions to see what they have available. So they have things in business systems, engineering, policy, and sales. If you just click on engineering, for example, you can see all of these jobs are remote. See how they say that? Remote, 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 remote. Well, that one is not. So you can kind of check out to see which ones work for you. So let's say we check out this database infrastructure engineer. So in this particular job, you'll be working as an engineer to help build their data infrastructure team. As you can see here too, it's also remote work. So you'll be highly distributed across geographies and time zones, and you will thrive in an environment of remote work and asynchronous communication. So some of the qualifications would be things like an excitement in this type of thing, proficiency in one or more of their languages and coding languages, a drive to observe and understand performance and diagnose problems, basically good at communication skills, familiarity with MySQL, technical writing skills, obviously, because you're probably to be doing some coding, contributions to open source projects, and the history of success in remote work environment. So if you have skills like that, you have experience like that, then that's definitely something to check out, and a great work from home job you can do. You can fill in your information here, put your LinkedIn profile, website, things like that, fill out their questionnaires. You can see it's quite a few stuff, and then go through this whole application and then submit it. Now, if you take a go to Glassdoor to see how much the people are making at GitHub, you can see that people are making way more than just $20 per hour, okay? Like this senior software engineer we just saw, this dude is making well over almost $200,000 per year. So, I mean, even the basic sales engineer is making $126,000 a year. So obviously tech right? Coding and technology is a pretty high, IT is a good place to go to if you're looking to try to develop a skill set. I mean, clearly you're going to get paid here. Next website to check out is that's going to pay you $20 per hour is Boldly, okay? Boldly is a really awesome work from home jobs website you can check out. They've been really certified for work from home and top places to root for remote work on flex jobs for like many years now. And Boldly really focuses mostly on like virtual assistant type jobs. And then what they do, they basically, you get hired on to them as like a W-2 employee. And then they kind of like contract you out to like all of these huge brands that are looking for people who can do various things like marketing and project management and things like that. So it's really just that simple. As you can see, they've been doing it for a while now, 12 years, over 100% remote, flexible positions available. That's all they do is work from home, remote jobs. So if you come up to the top right here where it says their benefits, you can see things about, 100% remote, flexible workday. You get ongoing mentorship to kind of help you along the way and learning and development. Obviously, you're working with various brands here, like we mentioned. And many of the requirements aren't really tough either. Things like a can-do attitude, right? And at least 7 years of experience working from home or within your professional industry that you're trying to get into. Reliability, trustworthiness, strong time management, professionalism, steadiness and dependability, high level of internet knowledge, quick to learn, fast, reliable internet connection, and friendly, right? I mean, this is not really hard. So this is probably one of the more easier and open jobs that you can get as from a work from home position perspective. And as you can see, working for Boldly, according to Glassdoor, has a high reviews. People love it. 4.9 stars, as you can see. So people love working there. And in terms of the pay, well, as you can see here, it's $20 per hour. So if you're working as a virtual assistant, $20 per hour, executive assistant, whatever. I mean, you're looking at least $20 per hour. So it's great pay. And the seventh website to check out that will pay you $20 per hour for working from home is Chegg Tutors. So basically a website where they connect people who are online tutors like you, if you have a specialty and skill set you can share and teach with others, with people who are looking to learn from you. So they make it really easy for people who want to learn. They just find what they need. They find a tutor and they get the lessons from that person. They can be in various subjects, engineering, math, science, humanities, high school, test prep, whatever the case may be. If you want to get and become a tutor and get paid, all you need to do is just come here where it says become a tutor. And it brings you to this page here. We can get online tutoring jobs. And you can see that tutors are earning about $1,000 per month, starting at $20 plus per hour. And what's nice about it is that they'll send you the students to you. So you really don't have to do any marketing to find students, right? And you just basically do the work that's most exciting to you, the thing that you like to teach to others and help people with. You build your reputation around that particular thing. You can tutor from anywhere in the world and you get paid every single week. And as we mentioned, the subjects can be anything you have a specialty or a skill set in, as you can see here. And you can work with any level of students, middle, high school, college, professionals, whatever. If you look up on Glassdoor, why you should care? Well, hey, it's got 4.1 stars here. So a lot of people, most people seem to be liking it and would recommend it to a friend. And like we said, the pay here, $21 per hour. The typical Chegg tutor is making $21 per hour at Chegg. So that's pretty cool, especially while you're just teaching people stuff that you already know. All right, that's it, my friend. Hope you got value right there. Those are great jobs right there that you can earn $20 per hour working from home. If you got value, hey, definitely give the video a like. Consider subscribing to the channel. Check out these other videos on this channel on how you can make money online. And if you got value, hey, just share it with someone who needs it. That's all I ask. So till the next exciting episode, my friend, you be blessed, stay hungry. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.